Hi you guys, this is how I did the simple DIY kitchen cabinets as Christmas gifts. I got these ribbons from the Dollar Tree for a dollar. I have them in gold, velvet, red, and then I have a red ribbon color. So I measured the cabinets and then cut some strips, some long strips. And then I also measured the size of the cabinets and cut the shorter strips as well. I taped them to the back, top to bottom, side to side, and then I added this $1 gold ribbon that I got from Dollar Tree as well. What do you think? So simple, easy. These are the finished results. I so love this year, you guys. Something simple that will help make your kitchen more festive for the holidays.